Hey everyone, welcome back to another edition of Ask the ND. I'm Dr. Jeremy Wolf. Did you know our body uses chemicals called neurotransmitters to transmit information between neurons? Essentially, it's how our cells communicate with one another, delivering important information throughout the brain and body. There are many chemicals in the body that function as neurotransmitters. In this episode, we're going to focus on the neurotransmitter, gamma-aminobutyric acid, most commonly known as GABA. GABA is made in brain cells from a chemical called glutamate. It's our body's major inhibitory neurotransmitter and helps to balance out the body's excitatory neurotransmitters, basically acting like a brake to calm the nervous system. Currently, the GABA system and its receptors are target to a wide array of pharmaceuticals on the market. These drug classes include anxiolytics, sedatives, anticonvulsants, and general anesthetics. Let's take a further look into how GABA functions in the body. Here's the rundown. Without the proper amounts of GABA, our nerve cells would fire too often. Individuals with lower levels of GABA tend to feel on edge, stressed, and anxious. GABA may help these individuals to feel calm and relaxed. Attention deficit disorder is a developmental disorder characterized by a deficit in behavioral inhibition. Recent research has concluded that there may be a link between ADD and a deficiency of GABA. Bodybuilders are beginning to use GABA as it may help to increase levels of HGH if taken before exercise. Although GABA is the major inhibitory neurotransmitter of the brain, research is finding that it is produced in high levels in pancreatic islet cells, making it possibly beneficial for type 1 diabetes. I always recommend choosing professional-grade supplements whenever possible. This is because of their manufacturing standards and quality assurance. In general, a dosage between 500 and 1,000 milligrams of GABA taken daily has been recommended for individuals who are looking to be more relaxed. There is controversy to whether or not GABA supplements are effective because they may or may not cross what is known as the blood-brain barrier. This barrier is a system in the brain that separates circulating blood from reaching your brain tissue. In other words, it prevents chemicals and drugs in the blood from reaching the brain. There are other natural products, including herbs and supplements, that may help to change GABA levels in the brain, which may offer better results at affecting GABA. We'll talk about these supplements and herbs in other episodes of Ask the ND. Thank you for watching another edition of Ask the ND. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for weekly tips to help you on your journey towards happy wellness. From all of us here at Lucky Vitamin, spread the wellness.